Because of Medicaid, Rob can be with his family rather than in a nursing home.
For Geneva Stone and her family, Medicaid has been a lifesaver. Her son Rob suffers from a rare disease. She says medical bankruptcy was a real possibility before receiving Medicaid in 2012.
We had spent over $250,000 in out-of-pocket medical expenses.
But Senate Democrats say Medicaid and America's health care system that protects millions of others like Rob are under attack. Pennsylvania Senator Bob Casey.
The administration said that in their budget that they wanted to cut Medicaid by $1.5 trillion.
The Trump administration's assault on the American healthcare system has reached new unprecedented levels.
Connecticut Senator Chris Murphy says the stakes are high. The Trump administration is involved in a lawsuit in Texas that would put an end to the Affordable Care Act and roll back Medicaid expansion.
The result of this lawsuit succeeding would be a national humanitarian catastrophe.
Despite demands from Democrats, for Republicans and the president to save Medicaid and the Affordable Care Act, President Trump plans on moving forward. It's even become part of his campaign speech.
We got the individual mandate, the absolute worst part of Obamacare eliminated. Now we're going for the rest.
In Washington, Morgan Wright.